Carson Wentz didn't plan it this way, but he is returning to the NFL at exactly the right time. Wentz, who will play in an Eagles game for the first time since tearing two knee ligaments Dec. 10, is healthy again at a time when the NFL is doing more to protect quarterbacks than ever before, with penalty flags for roughing the passer flying, and quarterbacks putting up historically gaudy numbers through the first 2 weeks of the season, two not unrelated developments.